What?
Oh, my God!
Bill Abbott here. I've been performing the Boyd Mystery for over 2 decades, in every conceivable venue, and for every type of audience. It has evolved over the years, from a very simple effect into a show-stopping moment in every one of my shows. Here is the Boyd Mystery, as witnessed by your audience.
In the late 1950s, Edward Alonzo Boyd was a notorious bank robber who made history by robbing 11 banks before being caught. Here is an actual photo of Eddie taken behind bars that became a front-page tabloid sensation in all the newspapers. Little did they know that his cellmate was a pal of his by the name of Lenny Jackson, or as he was better known, as One-Legged Lenny. Like clockwork, at 3 a.m, by the light of a single match balanced on the top of a matchbox, Lenny would remove his artificial leg, open a secret compartment, and take out a broken piece of saw. They would take turns sawing through the bars of the jail cell until November 1st, 1951. In the morning, when the guards opened that cell, they found that Eddie was absolutely gone. And all that was left was that little piece of saw lying in the middle of the jail cell. For almost half a century, they never caught up with Eddie Boyd, but tonight, he's ended up in a most mysterious place.
That's really cool.
And you know where he went? Actually, you're sitting on him.
No way. You got me.
I feel like it's kind of suddenly got cold. I think he's here.
Disappeared and reappeared in a very strange place. Uh-huh. Did you feel anything? Because I think you're sitting on
me. What? I'm down
now. You're sitting on me.
Right.
I might
get up. I don't
know.
What?
Yep,
there it is.
Oh.
What?
Are you there?
Oh my God!
The Boyd Mystery is a true crime story that keeps your audience on the edge of their seats until the truly unbelievable finish.